Here's how it works. They tell you to go to your bank and deposit the money. You can keep part of it. The rest will be wired to a company that'll wrap your car. Weeks later, that check turns out to be a fake. It bounces. There's no money in your account. Your share is gone. And the money that you wired actually went to a scammer. No company is going to wrap your car.